got it working. Actually, not really. All I had to do was put batteries in it. I need some cartridges now.